How you doing? Okay, y'all know the destination. Time to get your ass up in the penitentiary. This a different kind of score, but it's still a break-in, okay? Let's do it. Now, Lil D didn't waste no time. He got the targets all lined up for you. We make our big entrance, hit them, get gone. Oh, and don't forget Lil D. He booked a ticket out of that, too. You get his fat ass back to me in one piece, you get your fat ass check. All right, keep me on speakerphone. Let me get K up in here.
What up, though, babe?
Hey, K, we moving.
Give me a second. I'm at the meet. Let me jump in my ride real quick. All right, I'm all yours, girl. We get the word from your little helper?
Yeah, he got red dots on all of the targets.
Then I guess it's on. This some heavy-ass shit. I guess it's coming with a heavy paycheck, right?
We got every gang in the city paying us on this one. I told you, baby, they snitches. Played their own people against each other. And now they ass is sitting pretty in the pen where nobody can touch them. Except us.
Shit, it's a hit and run. Is everybody ready to go in hard and come out clean?
We set. Any minute now, it's all gonna be over.
Hell yeah, let's get this money, baby.
Once you get there, don't waste no time. The ramp is in position. All you need is a long run-up.
Then lift off, baby. I heard of drugs going over the fence, but never a whole motherfucking wrecking crew.
Whoa,
is that the cops? We ain't even inside yet.
Ah, shit. This gonna be good. The way through to the yard is right near the water tower. Be ready, y'all. They gonna have choppers in the sky.
Girl, PD always got choppers in the sky. The authorities gonna take exception to you landing a whole ass car in the prison yard. I expect they're gonna come at you hard.
Y'all, they're stuck him on a prison bus, some kind of emergency evac. As soon as you handle these fools, get after that bus.
Yo, don't sweat it. We ain't never leave our people behind, ever. We got them all. Soon as you're done, there's only one way out this bitch. Straight out the motherfucking front gate.
It's gonna be locked, though. Find the entry system and shoot that shit. Got my cousin. He texted me. Says he with you. Good work.
Damn straight. This motherfucker fam.
Let me take the pickup on this, K. I got a couple of dudes gonna ride with me.
You got it, babe. You got it.
I'll stay on the line. Lose the cops.
Hey, that was a clean-ass evacuation, y'all. I know Seth's only worked with the best, but it's good to see that shit in action when your ass is the one on the line. I got a whole lot of ass to put on the line, you feel me? I can't just drive crazy and expect to lose the cops. Visualize. See the rival. Gotta win in your mind first, all right? Hey, y'all got any snacks? I don't fuck with no prison food, y'all. That's where my positive visualization runs out. My ass in a starvation situation here.
Hey, I heard that shit, D. Don't give his ass nothing. Doctor says he a candy yam away from hitting snooze for good. Y'all better have been in the exercise yard like you said, D.
Oh, shit. Ain't 5-0 really on our ass? Thank you, my friend.
Hey, D, how the hell your ass just as fat as when you went in?
witnesses to me. Where the hell are you? Why the fuck would you take movie star away? Are you a goddamn fool? You get here faster if you walk, okay? After someone shot you in the leg.
Fuck me!
Thank you. Mark.
Exactly.